and Sapnap, we rented a place to stay together for at least a month, maybe longer. We don't know. We don't know what'll happen. That is the official tea. People are like, that's probably why people are like, it didn't make it as big of a deal. It's because, like, well, we're going to see each other every day.
Well, George was George was so pissed at me. It was so funny. Because, like,
he was screaming to be like, because we were, like, in a Discord call, like, when he was pretty much
the whole time I was driving.
Yeah. And then I was like, all right, hang up, like just hang up. And then he's like, all right. And then George's like, stay in the call, stay in the call. And there's like screaming. And then he's like, turn your camera on. And I was like, I'm not an idiot. And then, and then he left. And then like 5 minutes later, we called George.
Yeah, George was pissed. Well, he wasn't actually pissed, but he was like,
he wasn't pissed. He was just like overreacting on purpose. Yeah.
It was so funny though. How long have we been planning this meetup?
Not very long.
Yeah, not very long. Not very long at all. No, we didn't cry. Neither of us cried. Who tucked who into bed?
What the hell?
Why?
Neither.
Florida's cool. I haven't done too much yet.
Hey, it kind of sucks because of the corona, but...
The house is just a normal size house that we're renting. It's just that I'm upstairs, he's downstairs.
Yes, that's annoying.
Patches is really cute in person. Like, she's really soft and she's super, like a loving cat. Like, she wants to, like, face plant into you constantly. That's how I describe it.
She does.
The Dream, they're asking how many times I've showered, as if you would know.
I don't know, probably twice.
Yep, that's exactly what I said. How long are we planning on meeting? I think Dream said this, at least a month.
Tell Dream he needs to stop pissing in my bed. He's ruined 5 sheets already.
Huh.
Question, Sapnap, have you met Drista?
I have met Drista.
Yeah, you did. I feel like to us, like, because we've known each other for so long, it's just, like, not really different. Like, it's, like, I think people think, like, being friends with someone IRL is, like, so much different than being friends with someone online. Like, the only difference if you're actually good friends is just that you can do more stuff.
Yeah.
Like, there's no difference in, like, the friendship or anything. So it's, like, it's cool. It's cool, but it's not, like, it didn't make me cry or anything.
Yeah. My first impression of what Dream looks like was, holy crap, this guy is tall. Like, he's taller than I thought he would be. Like, actually.
That's funny. I think everyone looks different in person. Like, I thought Sapnap looked different than what I thought he would look like. I thought he looked better. I think it's because, like, when you're on, like, an HD camera, it just captures, like, every,
flaw.
Like, everything. Every flaw, like, is, like, amplified. I thought he looked much better in person.
Yeah.
And he already looked good online, so.
OCGC
so I'm hot, is what Dream is saying.
Not to toot his horn.
HJ.
But.
Wait, what was the donation?
Who would win in a fight, me or you? It's wrong, man. I don't really want to admit this, but it'd probably be Dream. I mean, to be fair, whenever you fight someone, all it takes is one wicked punch and you win. It's like, if I weave one of his punches, right, and I just knock him out, it's over. It takes one punch to knock someone out, like a good punch.
But, I mean, to be fair, it's hard to knock someone out. Like,
no, it's not that hard, trust me. If you hit him in the right spot. Oh! I just realized, Dream, do you still have all, like, the stuff for the shock stream?
Oh, yeah, I do.
I can just use yours. Shock stream soon. How much? $10,000, and I'll get up and go smack Green Man across the head.
$10,000.
Yeah, I just want to say some ridiculous amount. Anyway. Yeah, there'd be no proof.
Actually, they probably would on my mic.
Oh, yeah. Hey, Siri. No, nothing like that. Oh!
This is crazy.
Oh! God. Why was it so, like, insane?
It was insane. They were
like,
everywhere.
What was that? Does Dream give good hugs? I'd say so. How did I kill Dream? I didn't kill Dream. Not yet. His hair is, like, dirty blonde, I'd say.
Yeah. Well, that's what. Yeah, I asked him. I said, "What would you say? Like, you're looking at it. What would you say?" And he said, "Dirty blonde." I said, "Yeah. Yeah. It just it, like in different lighting, it would look brighter or darker."
Yeah.
But that's how that works. It's definitely. And like, if my hair is longer, it looks more dirty blonde. If it's shorter, it looks more brown. Like, it just depends on. There's like a lot of factors. I wash my hair. I just said I've never. I don't buy my own shampoo because I don't know what to do. That sounds so dumb, but like, it's just true. Like, just my mom, whenever she's getting like shampoo, or whenever she's at the store, just get me shampoo. The same with like toothpaste. The thing that sucks is like, if he was to come here, it would be completely safe. Like, and I know people wouldn't want, like, we wouldn't be going around to parties or something. Like, obviously me and Sapnap aren't going to do that. Like, he'd get tested before he came. He'd get tested when he's here, and he'd quarantine and, you know, not spread to anybody. So kind of sucks that he just can't come, but I'm sure in the future they'll reduce, like, the restrictions and then.
Dreams are asking why we rented a place if you own a house.
Just much better. Just gonna stay in my house? Doesn't make any sense.
There you go.
Okay, what we want to be able to have, like, George move in the future and stuff, if possible. That'd be cool. I don't know. Lots of room for better plans. Oh, it's funny. I went on Omegle last night with, like, a virtual camera with my Minecraft. I talked to, like, I don't know, probably like 10 people or something, and no one would ever believe them unless I just said this now.
Oh my god. But, wait, really? That's funny. How long were you on for?
I wasn't on that long. I was on like, 20 minutes or something. It was me, George, and Sapnap. I'll go on again at some point.
What tags do you use? Like, so people find you, like...
I'm not gonna say that.
Well, you should, though.
People can guess.
Oh, that's lame. You should tell people.
Well, I will at some point. I probably next time I go on, I'll tweet it out or something.
Can we describe our clothing styles?
You did have like a bracelet on. What bracelet were you wearing?
Oh, it's like my chain bracelet. Yeah,
he had like a chain bracelet on. I was like,
oh my god. Yeah, that I was wearing a chain bracelet, to be fair. I guess I'm an e-boy. Any podcast plans while we're together? That's actually a good question.
Yeah.
A good question for a dream.
Definitely. We're trying to get, if we can, this month, we're trying to. There's a lot of stuff, obviously. Trying to get Dream Shorts up and going, and the Minecraft Manhunt channel, and then the podcast, and keeping up with all our main channels. Like, it's
busy month. Busy month.
Dream, do you plan on speedrunning ever again?
To what extent?
Just like having fun speedrunning. I don't know.
Yeah, for sure. I don't plan on going for any records or submitting to the leaderboard or anything. Even if I did get a good time, but yeah, totally. Probably when 1.17 comes out, that's just a good reason. Like, it's fun. That was the reason I originally streamed 1.16 anyway. Like, even last time when I went on that streak of streams, like, I mean, like, honestly, regardless of what anyone thinks, I was literally streaming just so I could move back to 1.15 because I don't like 1.16 for speedrunning. And I made that clear, so that made people think as well, like, oh, that's one of the reasons he would have cheated or something. But whatever people think, I don't really care. But I genuinely had no plans to speedrun further, and I didn't even expect to get the time that I got. Like, I was going sub-25 because that's, like, that's okay. I mean, it's a good time, but, like, it's a good time, you know, but it's not, like, an amazing time or anything. You don't need, like, incredible luck to get a sub-25. Yeah. You have a sub-25, right? You have a 23 minute?
Yeah, 23.
Yeah. So, I mean, I'm sure I'll speedrun in the future, especially, like, challenges and stuff. Like, obviously, I'll do that. But I'm sure I'll stream in the future. It's fun. That was why I did it in the first place.